Will no longer be required in the North Kansas City School District starting Friday. District leaders sent a letter to families saying they don't believe Kansas City, Missouri City Council members will extend the city's mask order for schools once it runs out Thursday.